Muy buenas y bienvenidos un día más a un rato con Shulato, y hoy nos adentramos en el universo del cyberpunk de Deus Ex, donde nos pondremos implantes, haremos misiones, destrozaremos a los malos y salvaremos el mundo, como siempre. Recordados que estos son los extractos del canal morado, que abajo tenéis los enlaces, y ya sin más dilación, ¡dentro vídeo! Bueno, pues vamos a continuar, vamos a hablar con el pavo este. Y a ver qué nos cuenta.
I surrender.
What?
Easy now, agent. UNATCO has a policy against killing unarmed prisoners. We have much to learn from each other.
We're assuming control of the airfield. The vaccine will be returned to the international authorities.
Don't you want to hear why your brother came over to our side?
He makes his own decisions.
You know he wouldn't betray UNATCO without a reason.
Good work. Now finish the job.
He surrendered. He's an unarmed prisoner. UNATCO policy protects him.
Terminate the prisoner, agent. If you are too afraid, you are ordered to return to base on Manderly's authority. There is a helicopter waiting.
Uy, ahora tengo que elegir si lo quiero matar o no.
I have the command here now.
If you know something, just tell me.
The question you've got to ask, I'm surprised you haven't, is the obvious one. Who am I? Who made me, and for what purpose?
UNATCO has briefed me on my augmentations. Get to the point.
Return to base, Agent Denton. I will handle this.
Your parents were murdered precisely because they could have told you the correct answer to that question.
That's a pretty big claim.
You didn't have parents. The ones you knew were employees. You were made by a couple of technophiles so crazed for power that they would control not only governments and people, but the chemistry of our bodies as well.
Leave us, agent. Now. You are worthless if you cannot obey.
Sounds like a picture-perfect description of the NSF.
Think bigger, agent. Think global.
You have disobeyed a direct order.
Do you think it's an accident that the cure for the global plague is owned by a single corporation, and that it's kept so secret that only the tabloids dare print a story suggesting it exists?
The supply is limited. That doesn't mean there's a conspiracy.
But where does that corporation manufacture the cure? And where did your brother uncover the information that brought him over to our side?
Go on.
I can tell by the expression on your friend's face that she knows where I'm heading. UNATCO is completely correct to think that Tracer Tong will soon understand Ambrosia. He was the one who was going to receive the shipment.
Why tell me all this?
I've said nothing that UNATCO won't find on this plane's computer. But here's the secret. This is what Paul was so interested to hear from Tracer Tong.
Manderly will be disappointed in your insubordination. That is what happens to a prisoner who tries to escape. Go to the helicopter now, Agent Denton. It is waiting at the airfield. Get to the helicopter. Manderly will want to see you.
Hi.
See to the helipad. We know your brother was here. He is gone, but we will find him.
Continúa hasta el helicóptero, pero ¿qué tengo que salir por aquí? Por cierto, ¿tenemos suficientes puntos o No, solo tenemos 825. Me podría mejorar esto. Es que lo que quiero mejorar es terminar el fusiles.
Mandalay has assigned me the peacekeeping occupation of the airport.
Standard procedure, it appears. I'm sure we can count on you.
I want to be the one to execute Lebedev.
Some bad news. Agent Navarra beat you to it.
Yes, of course. I will congratulate her.
Hey, about my brother.
A shame that we have to track down and kill one of our most advanced agents. At least we have one of you left.
Don't you think we should give Paul a chance to explain himself? He's been with UNATCO for years.
Only one thing can happen when you break your oath to the Coalition. I will be truthful. I have requested the assignment of the Paul Denton assassination.
Pues a lo mejor te tengo que matar yo a ti, subnormal. Bueno, pues ya no podemos entrar. Eso está claro. Una pena.
Gunter told me about Paul.
It's true. Paul's been working for the NSF.
This is gonna shake up the coalition, JC. I don't know if you realized how important your brother was.
Coalition will recover. I'm not so worried about the coalition.
UN officials will probably get involved. You'll have to keep your head down if you're gonna come through this in one piece. Sure you're ready to head back to base?
I'm ready. Let's move out.
Get in.
Manderly wants you to stop by his office. Don't sweat it if he chews you out. I think you made the right decision by not killing Lebedev.
Oh, menos
Don't
mal.
Worry. Manderly calmed down when he heard that Anna took care of Lebedev. You'll be all right. He's mainly upset about Paul. Manderly's blowing his top. You better go see him on the double.
Sí, sí, ya sé que Manderly quiere verme. Primero voy a ir a curarme.
Then what'd you do?
I chased them into the building.
Weren't you scared?
A little, but when I'm wearing this helmet, I've learned to set aside the instincts of a civilian and be completely professional.
They had assault guns.
Tactically, I had the advantage. It was important to act before the situation changed.
How you troopers do it, I can't imagine. That's too bad about Paul.
My vest caught a few slugs, but I had a job to do and I did it.
Amazing.
It was just blind luck that one of the terrorists was carrying orders from Lebedev.
We never would have known about the airlift if you hadn't been so courageous.
Oh, no, no, don't start that. Just following orders.
And we might never have recovered the shipment. It all depended on you.
Well, I was happy to do my part.
Agent Denton?
The agency won't recover overnight.
Pues vale, si ellos lo dicen. A ver, ¿dónde estaba? Escudo contra IEM o protección balística. Balística contra electra. Esta. Una pequeña pausa de publicidad. Si llegáis hasta aquí, espero que el vídeo os esté gustando y os esté entreteniendo. Por aquí os salen las redes sociales, ya sabéis, Instagram y todo esto. Darle a follow y seguid entreteniéndoos. Adelante. Coño, no me ha curado del todo. Eso lo había abierto ya. A ver, ¿cuál mejoramos? La fuerza. Ah, coño, actualización, vale. ¿Que ya te has recuperado? Sí. Ahora. Uf, venga.
A lot of surprises this time. Paul, a terrorist. Wow.
He got me to disobey orders. I don't know what to think anymore.
I wonder what it is he found out. Why he'd defect.
He thinks he has proof of a conspiracy.
Wild stuff, huh? I'd like to hear what he has to say. If you hear from him or if you find out where he is, don't worry about the info link. I'll erase the archives.
You think he's right?
Worth hearing him out. I've never known Paul to make a mistake.
Oh, coño. Mira, alguien al menos.
Manually was tuned in when you reached the 747. It really is all over for Paul.
Al menos alguno que cree en la... en mi hermano.
How are you holding up?
Not so good. I don't know who to trust anymore.
No one blames you about Lebedev. You refused an order to kill in cold blood, precisely your duty as a UNATCO peacekeeper.
I think Manderly will.
He'll cool down. The important thing is that you obey your conscience.
Right.
Tell me what you need, and I'll load you up.
Dardos tranquilizantes. Un fusil de francotirador. 30 nada 6. 30 nada 6. Un cohete Gap. Nada. Bueno, dame.
Sniper rifle, 30-06.
You learn fast. I'm impressed.
Ah, bueno, munición, vale. Vamos a piratear el ordenador de la putita de mierda. ¿No tiene nada? Bueno, pues vamos a hablar con el director.
I can't believe it, JC. What got into Paul?
I guess he got a better offer.
What a blow. I don't know how we'll recover. It's almost like losing a son.
I don't understand it myself, but we've got to go on. Is Manderly available?
Go right in, JC. He has a lot to discuss. Incidentally, I haven't been able to reach Jaime. If you cross paths, could you mention that Walton Simons is looking for him? I'm guessing he's in the break room.
I'll let him know.
It's a living.
it's a question of who benefits society more.
But who decides that? You?
Hello, Agent Denton.
Hi, JC.
What kind of pain?
Behind the eyes, a sharp burning, almost electrical.
How's your bioelectric level?
It's always at 100%.
Está nuevo.
I like to stay prepared.
That's probably it right there. Free radicals. You should charge your systems only when they've been significantly drained.
I wasn't informed of that.
It's a lot like an electric razor. If you leave it plugged in all the time, the battery loses its zero point. Just watch your levels.
Interesting. Thanks, Doctor.
Let me know how it goes.
Guess you guys found each other. Get everybody patched up?
I did my best. You're looking good.
Never felt better.
They just dropped off a few liters of the ambrosia you recovered, by the way.
Good work out there, Denton. I want you to know, we will not let your brother's activity cast its shadow on you.
Yes, sir. I'm grateful for that. I just wish we'd found out sooner.
No harm done. We have you to take his place.
Is a few liters going to be enough?
Well, no one on staff's gonna catch Grey Dead this month.
Paul said UNATCO uses the ambrosia supply to influence national governments. What do you think about that?
So it's true. He went over to the NSF.
He makes some sense. I ignored the mission objective of killing his boss, Juan Lebedev, but Agent Navarra intervened.
What did Manderley say?
I didn't talk to him yet.
You better get to his office. He's not going to like that one bit.
Vamos a ver si podemos. Puto robot de mierda, sal de medio. Hola, jefe. Ay, no estás muy enfadado, ¿no? Hola.
All right, Denton. What the hell happened? You were under direct orders. My orders.
Sorry about not killing Lebedev. He seemed worth interrogating.
We don't give you enough information to make a call like that.
I guess that means I don't get the op bonus.
You can turn in your weapons right now, if you're going to be a smartass.
I risked my life, and I recovered the ambrosia. I deserve compensation.
We don't have time for trifles. Whatever, take it. But it will be the last one. Clearly, monetary incentives don't work with you and Paul.
I try to do the best job I can.
Just shut up and listen for a second. Christ, JC, this kind of behavior, not to mention your brother's defection, is making certain powerful people very nervous. Nervous about you. You understand the importance of loyalty, don't you?
Yes, but...
Well, that's what seems to be missing in you and your brother. Brace yourself for an ugly lesson, JC. The Coalition has shut down Paul's augmentations and has activated the kill switch.
Activated what?
He's our enemy now. He's gone, JC. The Coalition wants you to understand that he's just another terrorist, like the ones that have died by your very hand this evening.
Can they really kill him? With the press of a button?
Yes, and you too. So take these orders seriously. They're sending you to Hong Kong.
What about Paul? Will I get to see him again?
Please, just get your equipment and meet our pilot, Jock, at the helipad. You'll need to take out a man called Tracer Tong. Paul's contact in Hong Kong. Prove that they can trust you. JC?
Yes.
It's critical that they trust you.
Si es la ONU, que le den por culo. Voy a hacer todo lo contrario.
Grow up, JC.
Bueno, vamos a hacer una pausa y enseguida continuamos. Sed buenos, sed felices. Hasta ahora.